but stepping into the play there was Benning. Benning's shot was handled by Reimer. The Canes are able to clear. Martinook leaves the puck in the Nashville zone. Tries to go across to Lorentz. Puck is knocked down. Lorentz, he scores! Steven Lorentz, his first National Hockey League goal. On a puck lying right in front of Pekka Rinne. And he gives the Canes a 3-0 lead.
On this road trip, Jake Bean scored against his first NHL goal against a former Vezina winner. Now Lorentz does the same thing. Talk about high heat for the goal he'll never forget. Upstairs over the hanging glove of Pekka Rinne. Heck of a job getting inside the dot.